Sam Stosur's match was, we didn't even know if she would continue after dropping that first set. But then a tennis survival test, hasn't it, for her?
Very much so, but very decisive in her second set, in her second two matches against Cornet and, of course, Panetta. Didn't drop a game in either of those two sets.
Any strong feelings as to which
to
one?
To bring to the court.
So Wozniacki against Halep for our second semi-final. The Dane won the toss. It'll be the Dane to get us underway. Set. So the coaching carousel continues amongst the top players. It's open as to Serena Williams. And a really good run out of the WTA finals. Match. I think in the context of it, very important hold here for Halep. And she needs that game, whether or not she wins this opening set. First mini victory in this match.
She moves so well, she's so well balanced, and she's a great competitor herself, but she's not showing up yet. Although there are some encouraging signs.
There's always a little opening there with that second.
Showing a bit more tenacity here.
Thank you. tomorrow and tonight. Difficult conditions in the final tomorrow evening.
These two starting to end.
Set such a high standard in that opening set.
Three errors only.
She was fabulous.
Unfortunately for her, she's already surpassed that.
That was so good from the Dane. Tough to maintain that. Oh, she moves so very well. There is the break, and Halep going really well in the second now. She leads 3-love. Doha and then an emotional win in Bucharest. And she's stepping up here. Oh, wow, some of this ball striking out of the top draw. That's well played.
Clever wrong footer. Good wide serve.
Wimbledon, both very good match players and have done a lot of winning in their short careers. And that's a hold and look to love for the top seed. Oh. stunning from Halep.
Missed it.
And he's just been on and she's lost the next game. So
got a good record.
Hasn't been a roaring success this and this match. Happy to trade. It's just long, so Halep maintains her break advantage here, and she leads 4-1 now in this final. What a finish. And Simona Halep goes through to her first final in Dubai. 6-1, 6-1.
It was a long and eventful week for Caroline Wozniacki. She battled hard as she always does. But what a strong turnaround from Simona Halep. And she marches into the final.
Yes, and Halep winning through in the end, winning 12 of the last 14 games. She wins 2-6, 6-1, 6-1.